Oxford coronavirus vaccine fails to prevent infection in monkeys. A study published by the U.S. National Institute of Health's Rocky Mountain Laboratory revealed that the University of Oxford's coronavirus vaccine failed to prevent coronavirus infection in monkeys. The Oxford candidate CH80OX1 and COV-19 had been viewed as one of the world's best bets at a vaccine. The Rocky Mountain Laboratory in Montana tested the Oxford vaccine on rhesus macaque monkeys, whose immune systems are said to be similar to humans. Because the vaccine failed to stop the monkeys from catching the novel coronavirus, questions are now being raised about how effective the vaccine would be when used on humans. Dr. William Hasseltine, a former Harvard Medical School professor, said each of the monkeys vaccinated with the Oxford candidate became infected when challenged by the virus. They determined this after recovering virus genomic RNA from the monkeys' nasal secretions. He explained, there was no difference in the amount of viral RNA detected from this side in the vaccinated monkeys as compared to the unvaccinated animals. In other words, all vaccinated animals were found to be infected by the virus. Hasseltine is known for his significant contributions to the development of early HIV or AIDS treatments. According to The Telegraph, University of Nottingham molecular virology professor Jonathan Ball said the data suggests the vaccine may not be able to stop the spread of the virus among humans. He is calling for an urgent reappraisal of the ongoing human trials of the CH80OX1 vaccine. While the vaccine did fail to prevent the monkeys from catching the virus, the full trial results published on May 13 did suggest the vaccine may reduce severity of infection. The scientists reached a conclusion that the vaccine could prevent COVID-19 pneumonia in the monkeys, which means it could at least offer some type of protection from the virus. Hasseltine called the evidence encouraging but not a firm guarantee that it will work the same way on humans. According to Business Today, Robin Sharak, the head of mucosal infection and immunity at Imperial College London, also said it is unlikely that a vaccine could be made available before 2021. The UK government has reportedly invested tens of millions of pounds into vaccine development, with much of it being saved for the mass production of the Oxford vaccine once it passes trials.